So I got my card first in 2010 and I had conditional, and then I played again on the Symmetra Tour and I got full status for 2011. And then I lost it again and I went back to Q school and I got it again. So it's been pretty up and down, but it would mean a lot just to get back playing on the LPGA.
Follow the Volvik Race for the Card all season long at SymmetraTour.com.